gates are open. Harry Jr., United States ski team, on course. Into the finish area.